What happened when you woke up?
Just heard the dog barking and went to the backyard and seen that the flames were coming up from behind the wall. And, tried to put it out. It was way too hot. And the fire department, they responded real quick. But they said once it started, I don't know, like rubber in that wall, like a tire or something, and it just wouldn't stop. It just kept going. The whole length of my property there.
And you said the fireworks are left over from in back of your shed?
Oh, from the 4th of July.
That was dying 19 LA on Blue.
I don't know if it was there's homeless back there staying or train company had some timber back there or something that ignited the wall on fire. I don't know.
What made you alert to this? Like, I mean, what made you realize something's happening?
My dog barking, and then looking out the window out this way, it was a super bright light already. Got up to go see what was happening out that way, out towards the street, and noticed the light was coming from the backyard. Went back there and seen the flames. Like, how'd that start on the backside? Usually it's nice and clean back there, but I can't see over that wall, so I couldn't say what happened there.
Who was in the house with you?
My whole family.
Everybody made it out okay?
Everybody but my kitten is still in there. Couldn't get him. But yeah, everybody's okay. That's all that matters.
And, I mean, you said your garden shed was caught in a blaze. What all was in that?
A lot of my dad's, you know, when he passed, all his memorabilia of him. Harley and all my tools. Everybody else made it out of those. So.
As long as the family and everyone made out safe, that's all that matters right now.
Yeah. Right now, the hardest thing for me is my dad's stuff. I can't get back. For the rest of it, hasn't hit me yet.
What's your name?
Kenneth.
K-E-N-N-E-T-H?
Yeah.
Cool.